As you can see here on the table, I've got the new tweezers that I've just started stocking. And you can see that they've got quite a strong point there, and they work in the reverse action. So instead of closing them to pick up something, you actually open. So they work really well. Now, just for instance, I am just making this little book, and I want to put some pearls down the side here. So with this one, I'm just going to pop the pearl up, and that's been stuck on the end there of the tweezers, and pop it in place. So that's quite a simple thing to do with these tweezers. Just picking them up and it's sticking to the bottom, and I can just pop that in place again. And the same with another one. It's just going to be held in place. So I mean, really, I'm not using those like tweezers, I'm just using that as a pick. But to show you to do something quite small, I've got this little tag here, and I have this little leaf that I might like to pop on it. So I'll just get my sticky paper and put that underneath the tag. I can put some glue on it. Okay, that's the right way around. So here's my tag, and here's my leaf. And I want to put some glue underneath this so that I can pop it down there. So you can see I've got the leaf held very firmly in place, and I can just leave it sitting there for a moment while I get my glue ready. Hold it in place using my glue. I can dab all over. It's still in place. And then I can put my leaf down onto the tag or whatever. So, I mean, you can pick up things much, much tinier than that. But I just find these are absolutely amazing. You can see that I've got quite arthritic hands. But even if I didn't, I probably would find these one of the best tools that has ever been invented, because they're just so useful. Okay, thank you. Feel free to ask any questions about anything.